One of the brilliant things about coming to Brownhills Ormiston Academy is all the fun things we get to do.
At our academy, we always do our best work because teachers encourage us to be the best that we can be.
Our academy is really friendly. In fact, we're like one big family here.
What the school did to make me feel welcome was when we first walked into the school in the morning, the teachers introduced themselves and the other years helped us get around to the classes that we wanted to go to.
Here at Brownhills Ormiston Academy, we follow three values, which is ready, respect, safe. And each student knows those values.
The advice that I'd give to a younger student coming to Brownhills, be yourself, be happy, be approachable and always smile at everybody that you see.
We're extremely lucky with our facilities at Brownhills Ormiston Academy. We have a 350-seater theatre, we have a swimming pool, and we have a range of specialist classrooms fully equipped for modern learning.
I heard about the clubs around school, so I started the choir, and then I got a lead role in the Year 7's up-and-comer concert.
We have a really carefully considered curriculum. We balance that with our enrichment, our extracurricular activities, which means that our students get to experience the full range of school life.
What I like best about the sports in Brownhills is that you get to do a variety of sports like football, badminton, dance, gymnastics, trampolining and everything. It's so cool.
What I like most about performing arts is being able to progress my talent and learn lots of new things from the staff and other students in the school. We just learn lots from each other.
I really like science because we get to learn by doing loads of really interesting experiments.
The teachers are really good here. They teach us new things and get us ready for GCSEs in Year 11.
We're really proud of our inclusive approach at the Academy. We work with parents and carers closely to support a range of children with specific needs.
So as you progress through your life here at the Academy, you can then look forward to specialising in your option subjects. You might take on creative media or animal care. So whatever your interests are, there'll be something here that you'll enjoy at our Academy.
Relationships between students and staff are crucial, but so are relationships between the Academy and home. So we make sure that we work in partnership with parents and carers.
I think people should come to Brownhills Ormiston Academy because everybody knows everyone here. It's a happy, safe environment and I look forward to come here every day.
I found it really good here, so if you're in Year 6 and you're looking for a high school, I would really recommend this school. It's really good. I've enjoyed it.
So there's no need to feel nervous when you come here. We're a very welcoming school and there'll be somebody to help you every step of the way.